The Asian chopsticks are here. Yeah, they're huge. So this is like the proper way, I think, of holding them. But it's not very comfortable for me. So I hold them like this. And then I use my wrist. It's horrible. I should practice the other way, but it just doesn't feel right. It just, once you get it one way, you don't want it, you know, it's hard to change. Drumsticks, yeah. It's kind of like lopsided with the weight, so it's, I can't do it. Whoosh! No! Fudge. Are you serious? We flattened one. No! Why do I keep on clowning in the kitchen? No, I don't want to be known for this, guys. Please. I'm a perfectionist, not a clown. But it's just kind of awkward. Ninja.